Good morning dear students. Today I am here for solving some problems from the same chapter which we are studying in the class, that is force and laws of motion. I am going to solve some problems from your exercise of the same chapter which is given on page number 128. Here beta, there are few problems which are theoretical. I hope you are able to solve it by yourself. I am here for solving a numerical which is unsolved problem number 5. I am reading, you try to relate it. A truck starts from the rest and rolls down a hill with a constant acceleration. So here the thing is given, a truck starts from the rest. It means definitely the initial velocity of the truck is zero and rolls down a hill with a constant acceleration. Acceleration is given as constant, but the value is not given, so that you have to determine the acceleration. Then it travels a distance of 400 meter in 20 seconds. What else is given? The distance is given as 400 meter and time is given as 20 seconds. Now find its acceleration, find the force acting on it. If its mass is 7 tons, the mass is given 7 tons, then we have to convert it into the kilograms. So as we know, since 1 ton is equal to 1000 kilogram, so that 7 tons, it means 7 into 1000, that is 7000 kilogram. So two things we have to determine: first the acceleration and second the value of force. These two things we have to determine. So as we know, for requirement, or I can say for calculation of force, the acceleration is needed. So our first task is to calculate the acceleration. We know initial velocity is given, displacement is given, time is given. As final velocity is not given, so definitely we have to use the second equation of motion. By it easily we can determine the acceleration. So by second equation of motion, that is S is equal to ut plus half at square. Let's substitute the value of S, that is 400 is equal to u as 0 into time plus half. Value of A is unknown, A as it is t square, time is given as 20 seconds, so that is 20 square. So let's solve it. 400 is equal to, it becomes 0 plus half A, it is coming as 400 as 20 square. Now what we can do, either directly cancel this 400 by this 400. So from here 1 is equal to a 400, idhar aapke divide mein ho jayega, 1 aayega, 0 as it is, half a. So from here I am writing here beta, look here. So from here acceleration is equal to 2 meter per second square. Units you have to write, that is essential. यहां से डायरेक्ट एक्सेलरेशन आ गया, 2 क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई हो गया, एक्सेलरेशन इज कमिंग 2 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर. नाउ लेट्स कैलकुलेट फोर्स. सिंस फोर्स इज इक्वल टू मास इनटू एक्सेलरेशन, सब्स्टिट्यूट द वैल्यू ऑफ मास. मास इज गिवन एज 7000 किलोग्राम, 7000 इनटू एक्सेलरेशन इज गिवन एज 2 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर. सारे यूनिट सेम सिस्टम में है, सो देयर इज नो नीड टू कन्वर्ट वन सिस्टम टू अनदर. डायरेक्टली यू कैन राइट 7 × 14 1000 and the unit is Newton. So this is the value of force. Thank you.